Hello, fellow Zepeto creators. I'm the Zepeto Tech Evangelist. Did you enjoy the first set of tutorials? If you haven't watched it yet, click the link in the YouTube description box below and complete the basics, including installing Unity. As a creator, when do you feel the most rewarded? When you get a lot of likes? Or when the number of visitors increases daily? Yes, and it would be even better if you could make money too, right? Zepeto provides many features that allows creators to monetize from worlds. Shall we explore them one by one? First, you can earn revenue by selling items that help with the world play. In the Slime Party world, you can purchase various items with Zems, such as shields, slot expansions, and double XP boosters. Let's buy the double XP booster. You'll see an indicator showing that the item is in use. Thanks to the XP booster, the world play has become much more fun, right? When people playing the world purchase these items, it generates revenue for the creators. The second feature is the mannequin feature for item creators. You can display and sell your clothing items in the world. By interacting with the mannequin, players can try on the clothing on display. Revenue is generated when players in the world purchase these clothing items. The last method of monetization is through advertisements. You can earn revenue based on how many ads players watch in your world. If players receive good rewards for watching ads, they will willingly watch them, right? In Zempire's Party world, players need to watch an ad to set up a stall to receive gifts. The stall is set up after watching the ad. As you can see, Zepeto worlds offer various monetization methods. When players use Zems to purchase items in your world, you can check the generated revenue in the studio. First, log in to the Zepeto studio. Once logged in, click on the payment menu on the left. The balance shows the earnings from your content so far. You can request to cash out the Zems when you have earned more than 5,000 Zems. You'll need to register your payment information in advance. Please note that 100 Zems are approximately equivalent to $2, but the exchange rate may vary. Now, you can see that your payment request has been made. A fee will be deducted before the payment is deposited into your account. So, what do you think? Don't you want to monetize through worlds? In this session, we'll create and launch a world using a template that easily incorporates monetization features. Let's make a fun world and earn some money!